A Philadelphia firefighter is dead after a pizzeria caught fire and collapsed. This one happened early this morning, trapping the 27-year department veteran and five others. Fire officials say the building caught fire just before 2 a.m. It had been put out, but the building fell about 90 minutes later. Four other firefighters and a city inspector were rescued and are expected to recover. The cause of the initial fire and the collapse are still being investigated.